Hello vlog, we are going to Gunjung. We are going to Tularam Memorial Good Shepherd School. Today is their annual sports day and Gunjung is your...
My father's ancestral village. My father was born in Gunjung.
I won't take too long because I don't want you to stand for too long under the sun. It's a bright sunny day today. I want to share just a simple message with all of you today. You know, when we were in school, it did not matter which religion you belonged to, which tribe you belong to, which house you belong to, you know. Now you have your sports day, you are in different houses, you will compete, you will fight to win. But at the end of the day, you will all be united, because the greater success is life, not just a sport, a game. But what happens is, when you go outside in the big world, you see people lose their unity. People start differentiating each other in the name of religion, in the name of language, in the name of tribe. And this is the root cause of some of the biggest problems that we face in society today. When we were in school and when I see you in school, I'm 100% sure that this kind of thoughts are not in your mind. You are all united. You see each other as a person. And this is the unity that we need to keep with us. I hear there are more than 600 students here. So all of you, only 600, you are a very lucky group of people. And I want you all to be united in the future and make a name for yourself, for your school. And I'm pretty sure you'll do that. And that cannot be done without unity. You cannot do it alone. You have to stay together.
Okay, so why do you like your school?
We learn good English in our school and we can speak also good English. Comparing to other schools, I feel like our school is the best.
Okay, and what about your house, blue house? Like till now, what have you won? Have you won anything till now or it's going on?
We have won in March first. We got first and tomorrow is the final, so we don't know the results still.
Yes. Okay, so but are you confident of winning?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all the best then.
Thank you. Okay, sir.
Bye. Hello. Hi, yellow team.
Hi.
How is your house doing?
Well,
not so well.
Not so well. Do you think your school is the best?
Yes.
Yeah, you should feel like that.
Yes.
So I just want to know, why do you think your school is the best? Or why do you think your school is good?
Our school is named after a great person, that is Tularam. And in a memorial of his, our school was made. And our school has many facilities, like computer, audio-visual room.
Okay.
We can play, and we have many sports and games. In what?
I asked you one reason, you are giving me 10 reasons. But okay, thank you so much. You have a audio-visual room. You have a lot of extracurricular activities, like you told me. So yes, all the best then, yellow team. Okay, bye. Hello, green team.
Hello,
sir. Hello.
Here we have the hand.
So it seems like greenhouse has just won the race.
Yes.
So how is greenhouse doing till now?
Doing well, and then we expect to do more.
Okay, who are doing better, the girls or the boys?
I think till now then the boys are doing better, but girls also will do better.
Yeah, yeah. You have one more day to go.
Yes.
So I'm sure you'll catch up.
Yes.
Okay, I just want to know one thing. Do you like your school?
Yes, of course.
So give me one reason why you like your school.
Because of the discipline maintained here.
Discipline?
Yes.
And you think that is important in life?
Yes.
Okay.
Blue house and the red house.
Hello, red house. Is red house winning anything? 100 meter race. Okay. Give me one reason why you like your school. Do you like your school?
Yes. Because our school compound is big and...
Because the school compound is big. Okay, that's a good reason. I hope we get to see some sportsmen from this school also.
Yeah, definitely, sir.
Yeah, yeah. I'm sure seems like a lot of people are interested in sports.
Yes.
Yeah, you were the commander, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what is your name?
Hamstring Phonglo.
Hamstring Phonglo.
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. Nice to meet you.
Thank you, sir.
And so everyone, all the best. And thank you so much. I had fun today. All the best. I want to ask you as the principal, one reason why you like this school. Why you like your school? For all-round development of the students. Okay. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you. It has been a pleasure. And here we have the president, Parents Teachers Association, the president. Ibu school ni hamdao thao yaba quality.
Kudo jing sanga jini hata na kamata dung yaba school Dimasa ro duha jing ra school kul yada doctor free ro banglang laka engineer free ro bangka MA phase ro bangka school e on aro de b phase ba llb free ba dongka ibu school phaiban khle da jini buni jini bot hamba bun lama jini ibu school kul bani jini bun bo hamba buning bun jini lama uni jini bo develop buning jini develop jae ba garo uli given na na dit ma du given na dang phalang du du nai phalang du bide jarong na ar dun ching ching bide committee gutu bo jing bide develop jarong na bide school ke bide develop lai da phunang ko bo jing du bo sisa kha phalang du jing bisa kha phalang du ga aspa ja thing aspa problem lai ja thing jing committee ola jing trip na nai shu du school che puriba lama se ja thing dini lama se ja thing laman lama sa thing ela answer ask for the nam jalai du tikla bu to problem ro go jing khum chi krep jing ra nai su tha du ni su tha jing khum chi bu ulis ni a thi chim
de thank you